Welcome, friends. In this special World No Tobacco Day episode, let's listen to Ananda Bahadur Chand, chairperson of Action Nepal, who is devotedly waging a fierce battle against tobacco in Nepal. Every tobacco-related death can be averted, and saving lives from premature deaths caused by tobacco is what drives Ananda Bahadur Chand. Ananda spoke to us at a recently convened First South Asia Tobacco Control Leadership Program by John Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health, International Union Against TB and Lung Disease, or the Union, Nepal's Ministry of Health and Action Nepal. Without any further ado, let's listen to Ananda Bahadur Chand, who leads Action Nepal.
Tobacco Control Act bill was passed in 2011, and the bill has the comprehensive tobacco control law, and I think the tobacco control law of Nepal is one of the comprehensive and best law in the world. Besides this, there are some plea points. Like we have the 100% taps ban provision that is implemented, and we have the 90% picture health warning. It is one domestic and all international brands came in the 90%, but the one tobacco company who is domestic and occupy the huge market is not obeying the law up to this. And another thing, we have the sales ban on tobacco sticks, loose sales ban, but this is not implementing so far. And we have 100% smoke-free laws, and more or less this is also implemented. Tobacco control is one of the most challenging and difficult job, because controlling malaria, controlling HIV or controlling other diseases, each and everyone appreciate. But in case of the tobacco, there are the tobacco industries who generally create the hindrance to control the tobacco. But in Nepal, I'm much happy to share with you that tobacco control is not a single man game. It is a teamwork. And most of the government officials, young member of parliament, health professionals, even the media and the persons from civil society, they have taken the keen role, shown the keen interest and commitment for tobacco control, and we have played a significant role to sensitize them. Tobacco is one of the leading cause of the death for the Nepalese people, not only Nepalese people, for all over the world. Tobacco is taking the lives of people, and it is preventable. So we sensitize them, the preventable deaths we can stop. So to prevent the death from tobacco, we have to control this. Generally, the tobacco control in Nepal is initiated by Tara Singh Bamba. Yes, he has inspired many people here in Nepal, and among of them, I am one. And in 2012, I have taken the tobacco control leadership course in John Hopkins. And then after, I believe this is the one work by which we can save the life of the people. Even in earthquake, we didn't left our agenda. We did the round table even after the earthquake, and we have sensitized many people from many arenas of walk of life. In tobacco control, first of all, we need legislation. Yes. For the legislation, at least you have to be connected with the policymakers. Yes. After the legislation, we have to for the implementation, we have to sensitize the people. So for the sensitization, we use the social media, we have one forum for health journalists. We train all the health journalists over here. And if you see in this program also, there are around 20 to 22 health journalists participated, five to six are participant, and remaining, they came, they are carrying the news. And so all the media peoples are supportive here, and so I think we also sometimes feel difficulty or hindrance from tobacco industries. Last time the then minister, previous minister, He tried to decrease the size of picture health warning from 90% to 75%. He tried a lot, but the media people are watching from outside. We have published many articles that he is favoring the tobacco industry, and then we came to this point.
Thank you, Ananda. May we ask you to share a milestone when you look back in the fight against tobacco in Nepal?
14. The picture health warning directives need to be released, and the then health minister Rajendra Mahato, who is supposed to not to release that directives, and we put a lot of pressure from media as well as we telephoned from the Prime Minister of Nepal, the Babaram Bhattacharya at that time, and after putting the pressure a lot, he signed the file on the very same day, I think it was at 8 p.m. or 9 p.m. Remember that event, that we won the battle, and we took the file of tobacco control picture health warning directives from the minister's table.
Thanks, Ananda. You have been a fellow of the tobacco control leadership program of John Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health, and now you are one of the key organizers of the first ever South Asia Tobacco Control Leadership Program. How does it feel?
This event we have organized a bit differently. We try to collect, we try to engage the people from different arena of government sector also. We try to include Ministry of Education, Ministry of Health, Ministry of Industry, Ministry of Agriculture, Ministry of Land Reform, even police and Member of Parliament. Thanks to Union and John Hopkins, who trusted on us to be the local partner for this program. Tobacco control is a teamwork. We can't do, a single person can't do anything in this battle. And if we talk about controlling the tobacco, quitting to smokers is very difficult. We have to stop the next generation. We have to stop the newcomers to use tobacco. For this, we need two things. One is tax raising. We have to raise the tax so that and we have to after raising the tax, we have to ban the loose cigarettes, and we have to give the message that tobacco is harmful to the people, so it has no use at all in our life, and it is a toxic, cancerous. So what I would like to say, that if you are a smoker, World Tobacco Day, May 31 is the day when you start to quit. Okay, if you are the young generation and not started the tobacco, please don't start it. And if you are the implementer policymaker, please raise the tax to stop your new generation to come in this tobacco world, which causes the death as well as which creates the problem to the lives of the people, and the unhealthy people means which creates the liability for the country. My inspiration is if you control the tobacco, we can save the life. And this is a holy job, that's why I get inspired.
We were listening to Ananda Bahadur Chand, chairperson of Action Nepal. We spoke to him at the first ever South Asia Tobacco Control Leadership Program, which was organized jointly by John Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health, International Union Against Tuberculosis and Lung Disease, or the Union, Nepal's Ministry of Health, and Action Nepal. For more details, please be welcome to visit CNS at www.citizen-news.org, or check out the Union website, www.theunion.org. Thank you and stay tuned.